this track we'll see you again. Now we have to take apart the bias and new strings.